Yes. These are your best yet, Scootaloo. Oh, fuck, I did the wrong accent.
Oh, God.
Fuck, that's British. Okay. These are your best. A fucking British won't go away!
We'll find that!
We'll find that! I'll just do British the entire time! Just fuck off, all of you! You're all having a laugh, is what you, what's going on. You're all having a laugh! Okay, maybe the British will go away. Oh, God.
Starbright. Zecora. Do it.
I don't know if I can keep going. I really don't. I really fucking don't. Oh, God. These are your best yet, Scootaloo exclaimed. Thanks, Scootaloo, but Apple Bloom did most of the work to make these cupcakes. Pinky disappeared behind the window again and began rustling around with what sounded like tablecloth. Like a tablecloth. Whoa, you made these? Sweetie Belle asked. Almost in awe. No, that wasn't Russian. Fuck off. I can't do it no more. I've drank too much.
Can't do it no more.
I can't do it, Captain. I don't have the power.
You cannot take no more, Captain.
I just don't have the power. Fuck. The power's too brandy.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know. I'm so pathetic.
Oh, God.
I don't even know what I'm supposed to be wallowing in.
Derpy's eye jelly?
Booze.
Wallowing in booze, apparently. Oh, God. Moving on. This is gonna sound so terrible when I'm sober. Pinky is just being nice. I only helped the ingredients. She did all the baking. Wait, what am I doing? Apple Blooming again? Singing?
Swift to Cousin Echo.
Echo.
Pinky is just being nice. I only helped the ingredients. She did all the baking. Applebloom tried to act shy, but inside she felt nothing but pride as they enjoyed the cupcakes she had worked so hard for. It was also proof that this really was her special talent, no matter what any pony may think. Pinky appeared through the doorway into the kitchen, eating a cupcake of her own. What is Scootaloo again? I can't believe I'm... Wow, I'm drunk.
Scootaloo was,
Not Russian,
Gump.
But...
Scootaloo was Gump.
Fuck, she was Forrest Gump. God damn it! I'm just gonna make a notepad note at this point, because I'm fucking gone. I'm fucking gone, fuck it. Okay, here's someone typing. Stop it. Okay. What the fuck was that? Was that like rapid fire? Final scratch? How the fuck?
Dude, that wasn't me.
It was me.
Fluttershy! Okay.
Final's typing sounds like he's summoning King Kong.
Okay.
Don't tempt me.
Oh, God. Hey, Pinky. Have you seen Rainbow Dash lately? I'm not even bothering with accents anymore. Okay. Hey, Pinky. Have you seen Rainbow Dash lately? Scootaloo asked. Finally swallowing the last of her sweet treat.
I saw her earlier today. We had lots of fun with Derpy, Pinky said through her aloof smile.
Really? Did she say where she was going? Scootaloo started getting excited. She was starting to worry, not having seen her idol for so long.
Nope, she didn't say anything, actually.
Pinky had started cleaning the counter, humming her usual song. Which, by the way, is... All you have to do is make a cup of flour and do the mix. Take a little bit of something sweet, not sour. A bit of salt, just a pinch. Making these changes is such a cinch. And a teaspoon of vanilla. Okay,
fine. It's like he's having a breakdown in the middle of this.
I am having a breakdown. And a little more, and he counted four. Get your fill of cupcakes.
I just sound constipated.
Yeah, I thought Pinky was having a slight orgasm at that point.
Oh man. This is all kinds of wrong right there. Yeah.
We're all the worst ponies in existence to make this. While drunk. And drinking more, I might add. Because I'm not drunk enough yet. Okay. Past Pinky's song, which I can't sing all the way. Okay, where was
it?
Song.
Wait, who's this? Ginero Tetsubi.
It's Silver Streak.
Yeah.
Oh.
So.
Silver Streak is here.
What's up?
Yep, I'm here, thanks to Fluttershy.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry for what I mentioned into a Silver Streak. I'm so sorry.
What do you mean you're sorry?
I'm sorry.
Why are you sorry?
He's currently having a breakdown. It's all good. Just ignore.
All right, I'll ignore him. You're being ignored.
So sorry.
It'll be fine. Shut up and read you.
Okay. So...
I'm not paying you to have a breakdown.
I've already had my breakdown. I'm having more brandy now, okay?
Is this the breakdown?
Aftermath of the breakdown.
I break your face down.
Ooh!
Ooh!
He called out after the Kitty Crusaders as they left the shop. Next week, I'll let you make the cupcakes all by yourself, Apple Bloom. Oh, shit. Accent.
Insidious.
Next week, I'll let you make all the cupcakes by yourself, Apple Bloom, said Darth Pinky.
Apple Bloom gave Pinky a slight smile as the door closed behind her. As the three fillies descended the steps, Scootaloo couldn't shake the feeling that Pinky was hiding something. No shit!
Yeah, with that accent, yeah.
No,
we got a critic Pinky's, in the room.
Pinky's always sounded like Darth Pinky. Obviously.
Darth Pinkyus.
The week went by fast. Scootaloo felt a growing uneasiness each passing day. Not only did Rainbow Dash not show up at all, but Silver Spoon was absent from school all week.
That's a bad thing.
Not really, but anyway, there was talk around the town that maybe some pony abducted her. Or apparently, ponies abduct other ponies. What the fuck?
She was raped, Silver Spooner.
Okay, or maybe she even ran away. Ponies run away. What the fuck?
No, it's too awesome in Ponyville to run away.
Exactly. Jinx. You owe me a second soda, motherfucker.
I got the whole case.
Whatever the case, Scootaloo couldn't help but feel a little afraid. Apple Bloom looked as if she felt the shame. Yes, the shame. Not any shame. The shame.
The shame.
She tried to hide it, but Scootaloo could tell. Shame. She could tell she had the shame. Not any shame. The shame.
Shame!
Sweetie Belle's sister took her out of school on Wednesday and made her stay at home ever since. Huh? Every pony had a growing suspicion that something wasn't right, and the feelings were simply bouncing between ponies. Amplifying. Holy fuck, I'm drunk. Applebloom knew the secret was falling apart. She couldn't eat. She couldn't sleep. The constant anxiety. At any moment, her and Pinky could be found out. Her and Darth Pinky found out made it almost impossible for Applebloom to do anything. All the while, she tried as best she could to prepare herself for the weekend. When she would take her first pony without Pinky's help. Somehow, the thought of the dark basement and the clean, arranged tools calmed her. It was her special talent. The basement where she belonged.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yes, the basement. Okay. Laugh while you still can. This gets worse.
Fun.
Worse writing style or worse, you know what? Because this is pretty terrible writing.
Both.
I mean, there's no way Derpy could have lasted that long. No way.
Shut up. Don't make me think of it again.
Derpy has a fountain inside of her of blood.
Derpy's coming from his magic.
She keeps all her backup organs in her fake leg.
I'm laughing.
Oh wow, where are you?
Oh my goodness.
Am I the only one drinking?
Yep.
We're all sick.
Yeah. Yep.
I'm drunk, I have an excuse. You're all sick, Fox.
See, right now, Star, you should have Pinkie Pie jumping around on your desktop.
No!
Yes!
No! Okay. Moving on. Applebloom was filled with ecstasy at the thought of this clean, shiny tools and of cutting some pony open. So, moving on. When Friday gonna get down on Friday?
Okay, here's my prediction. It's gonna be Applejack.
No. Oh, wait, yes.
Yeah, it's gonna be the Cutie Mark Crusaders.
But when when Friday arrived, cue terrible Get Down on Friday song by Rebecca Black, who hopefully dies at some point.
She has died.
No, she hasn't.
Yes, Yankee she
Stadium.
Has.
Is she actually
overwhelmed
by how many sheets?
Like, trolling. Seriously, she actually did.
I'm the one that told that one.
Don't take advantage of me. I'm drunk. Is she actually dead?
No, take advantage of him. It's so cool.
Gonna make his day.
Fuck!
Hey. Starbright, allow me to escort you to my special room.
Vinyl?
I have candy!
Vinyl? First of all, even if I was sober, I would accept that. Second of all, where is this special room and where are you?
Hiding in the direction.
Okay, I'm going on a plane in like 24 hours. Just fucking watch me. Vinyl, what's your address? Anyway. When Friday arrived...
Stalker!
Yes, I am. Moving along. Friday... When Friday arrived, Applebloom stopped by Sugar Cube Corner after school to see which pony would become delicious cupcakes for the following week.
Nom 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 nom.
Oh no.
Oh, God. Wait, shit, what happened?
I don't know.
Jumanji germs.
Hit the space bar. No!
Kong, Kong, Kong,
Kong. I'm actually Kong. Not even halfway through yet.
Getting there, maybe. Okay. I don't know.
Getting there.
Maybe.
He's drunk, so he's probably like already at the bottom, just doesn't know it yet.
No, I checked. I'm not even halfway through.
No, he's actually finished. He's actually finished. What he's seeing is just his imagination making it longer.
Holy fuck! No, that's hell!
Am I going to be able to go to bed tonight? I have work tomorrow morning.
I got graduation tomorrow night.
I have things to do.
Right on.
No, you don't. It's all cupcakes. All the time. This is the Cupcakes Starbright channel.
Dude, the world is made of cupcakes.
Oh god.
I like that.
There's a girl here.
You just noticed that?
Wait, you're a girl? What?
Yes!
No, I didn't notice. Wait, what didn't I notice?
You never heard any of my singing?
No, I didn't. Wait, who are you?
Trust me.
He's gone. He's gone. Someone take his shit away from him already.
This is good that he doesn't remember you. It's good. This is good.
I like.
Right now, this is good.
Somebody better be recording this. Good.
Sweet.
Okay. This is my worst hour ever. Where the fuck was I?
Something about Friday.
Yeah, we could never get past Friday.
It's Friday.
Getting down on Friday.
Okay, I hit control.
Gotta get murdered.
Fuck! It went backwards. Fuck!
Oh no, now I have to read that bit again.
Not in that accent. Fuck.
Okay.
No!
When Friday arrived, moving the fuck on. When Friday fucking arrived,
Apple but it's blew. Thursday.
Which seat should I take?
No. Friday fucking arrived, Apple blew. Something, my computer is lagging. Why the fuck is Friday again? Okay. Apple
Friday is tomorrow.
Apple Bloom. Wait, what? Okay. No. Today's Thursday. Stop it. You're fucking with me. Stop it.
Tomorrow's Friday. She had it right.
Okay, anyway.
It's all in your head.
Stop it! Okay. When Friday arrived, Apple Bloom stopped by Sugar Cube Corner after school to see which pony would become delicious cupcakes for the following week. She pushed open the door and stepped inside, the bell above the door ringing, announcing her presence. Pinky's voice called out in the front of the kitchen, "Sorry, we are closed." Darth Pinky, rather.
I don't think that's her reason.
Okay.
Okay, that's Darth Pinky right there. No.
Okay. So Apple Bloom woke up early the next day. Her long walk home had given her time to plan how she could deliver the cupcake. She decided it would be best to add the cupcake in with the breakfast for her sister. Before heading to the kitchen, Apple made sure to put Cutie Mark in makeup that she had been doing all week.
No, wait, what is her cutie mark again? I didn't hear that part.
Two scalpels of work. Cake.
Two scalpels she's and a cupcake?
Cupcake pirate.
Yeah, she's a cupcake pirate.
Oh.
Pirate is hard to be.
But you be do what you want, because a pirate is free.
You are a pirate.
I think we should change that.
I think so, too.
She's really not a pirate. She's more of a surgeon murderer.
Right.
Bob the Surgeon.
She's that mad surgeon that is like
Bob the Surgeon.
I don't know. It sounded better in my head.
I'm never going to get through this. Seriously.
No. Got
power through this.
This video will be in like, 30 parts because we just got.
You can have like entire movie lengths now, man. Didn't you know that?
This is the song that never ends.
This is Conrad.
So put something in my bag. Oh, you're breaking up bad.
Yeah, it's breaking up real bad.
Yeah.
Yeah. Someone else, like, if someone else hosts and then.
Who's hosting?
You.
Fuck.
Moo.
Okay. Stop it. Do I sound? Am I still breaking up?
Quack.
No, you're good now.
Okay. Continuing the read, please don't interrupt so we can get the fuck through this shit. Because I'm getting tired of reading.
Wait, what?
Apple Bloom woke up early next day. She thought about how to feed the cupcake to her sister, blah blah blah. Showing it off, showing her cutie mark off might get her caught, so she decided to keeping it hidden was best. After making sure her cutie mark was thoroughly covered, Apple Bloom got to work to prepare the meal before her sister woke up. 10 minutes later, apparently cooking only takes 10 minutes, Applejack awoke to the sound of pots and pans clanging in the kitchen. She made her way to the kitchen. What voice does Applejack get?
Why don't you just give her a southern accent?
Yeah, just keep a southern accent, it's funny.
What?
Yeah.
Call
yeah,
nice? Okay. Call nice to this...
It's easy!
What? Call nice to this early in the morning? Applejack asks, clearly irritated.
Good God, this is dumb! I'm for God, stop it!
Thunder.
Oh my gosh.
Swifty or Star, learn to talk in auto-tune all the time.
Dude, it's like Adventure Time, right? That one episode? Oh, snap.
Okay.
Hello. Do it. Do it. Be or something.
Speak.
It's just something funny.
Oh, I'm so pissed right now. Oh.
It may not actually just be him picking up, he could be slurring his words that bad.
Are you a robot drunk?
Yes, I'm a robot drunk. If my computer is fucking up, I literally sound like GLaDOS right now.
I don't understand a word he's saying, man.
I know.
This is what makes it funny.
Star and computer love right here.
Okay, is my computer fucking up right now, or am I just that
no,
fucked
I
up?
No, I can hear you right now.
Yeah, right now.
Okay, so I'm
your
just that...
Your robot powers are random.
I'm just that fucked up right now. Okay.
I got work tomorrow.
No!
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 Forget sleep! Sleep for pansies!
Exactly!
I speak the truth! Amen, brother!
Okay, so my connection is fucked up because you're all sounding like blessed right now. It's
you're a robot.
Stop laughing at me!
It's a condition I've been waiting my life.
Shit, I got DSL. There ain't no way it's gonna work.
What, when, where, why?
Okay. Who's the girl again?
Me is the girl again.
Silver Street.
What about?
Silver Street?
Yes.
Why are you here?
Because why? I'm awesome like that.
Exactly.
Marry me!
What?
Anyway.
Oh.
Who here has a good internet connection thingy?
Me? Maybe?
Wait a minute. After Vinyl left, nobody sounds like a robot anymore.
Vinyl left?
Yeah.
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 Oh, he poofed.
Shit, I never even noticed.
Oh, we're gonna have to tell him that tomorrow, or in the morning, or I don't know.
I think it's because I was sort of doubling up on the crazy for a while, and I just, you know.
Yeah.
Well, apparently I've been here for an hour, so.
Yeah.
I've been here for almost a half hour.
Okay, so I don't know how I'm gonna keep this going. I don't even remember where I left off.
Applejack.
Coming down to climbing patterns and shit.
So I left at Carnation. Okay.
Something to do with breakfast.
Apple Bloom stepped away from the table as she placed the last plate down. I made you breakfast, sis. Apple Bloom feigned a benevolent smile. Applejack was surprised, to say the least. She took a seat at the table and eyed the egg and the bacon breakfast with the cupcake. Well, that's mighty kind of you, Apple Bloom, but what's the cupcake for? She asked suspiciously. I made it for you yesterday. I was going to give it to you last night for dessert, but I forgot. So I figured you could have it for breakfast instead. Apple Bloom lied easily. Applejack shrugged, wolfing down the whole meal in almost no time. I usually don't like sweets with breakfast, but since you made it, I'll make an exception. Applejack ate the devious cupcake with a single bite.
This would be so sweet if it wasn't so evil.
Who's this?
What do you mean, who's this?
Just joining in. Chiyakamoto.
Who is that?
I don't know.
Chica! Who are you? Who are you?
Chiyakamoto.
I love bread.
What?
Bread.
Yellow.
Everyone loves bread. Anyway, moving on. I don't know who the fuck Chiyakamoto is, but moving on. Hey, Applejack.
Ready
to party? Said Pinkie Pie. Applejack stood for a moment, confused. What are you talking about, Pinky? Applejack couldn't finish her sentence. She felt so tired all of a sudden. She couldn't stop herself.